Today's daily guide is going to be a little long because there are three parts to it. The reason for that is that we're going to take the challenge of the day separately from the risky. This tech is one of the hardest techs to ever exist, maybe making this the hardest daily. Hence, for your sanity, we're going to do this later on without all of these and with the support tech. Let's first do risky. Take the resistance down, ASPD up, MV buff, and attack buff. This is the squad that we'll be using. Chen Alter, skill 3 M3, borrow that from a friend. Take a Pioneer Vanguard, a Marksman Sniper, single target medic, healing defender, any defender that you want. Gravel just need to be E1, E1 level 60 preferably, and skill 2 rank 7. And then also a Lancet. You might not need a Lancet. Lancet is an emergency heal in case something happens. I'll explain to you what it is. So just build your Lancet to level 30 for this to work. Put heal Hui Qi. Risky, please bring other operators that you might have to make this easier. Place a Pioneer Vanguard there. Okay, don't place Cruise first. Once the Smarty on the left goes by Cruise range, then place Cruise in. Place Chen Alter here, facing upwards. When your Pioneer Vanguard is done, retreat. Switch it for a healing defender right over here. When the Envy on the left is on the color changing tile, turn on Chen skill. So right about here. Keep watch. If this particular guy hurts Chen, you need to place down Lancet to heal. So let's just simulate that. Place down Lancet so that Lancet can heal her. Then don't place anybody else just yet. Gumi is dead from the Envy and it's intentional. You need to change the color of the tile. Use a gravel, hold this MV back, just like that. You're gonna see these two Smarties explode in Chen's face. Once that happens, place your medic in. Now, you just baited the MV for a little while, retreat your gravel, not needed anymore. So it's a very, very tight kind of number of steps there. Try your best to keep up with it, if you want to get your risk gate today, that is. Do the same thing again, just hold the guy back. Retreat, don't let him explode on Gravel's face. Hey. You could do the same thing where you bait him again, but you don't have to kill this Envy. You can let him go. Retreat, Cruz. Don't let her destroy the Smarties. You must keep the Smarties alive so that they can meet in the middle and explode. If you want to attack him, you can, but let's not. Okay. Now use your bodies to stall against Free. Whatever it takes for his shield to pop. So if Gravel dies, switch it for a Norcon. Or whatever defender you brought. If Norcon dies, switch it for your Vanguard. Alright? Then he's going to start walking into the middle. Okay, just wait tightly to what's going on. Once the two Smarties meet in the middle, like that, place your defender, followed by your medic, and then Chen. Okay, use a firecracker to change the color of the stingray on the right. So this will block the two of them. If you need to turn on Susuro's skill to help, go ahead, feel free to do so to give even better healing. Then turn on Chen's skill. This will get rid of Free in both phases. Now, when his health is dropped before he's entering phase 2, take a firecracker, change the color of Gumi. Because enemies and operators of the same color will take reduced damage from each other. That's the main idea of today's daily. There you go. If you need cycle more operators, put a gravel there, put a scavenger there, Norcon, if Gumi does die. Okay, should be good enough for you guys, risky. Let's now do the challenge of the day. So we don't complicate things, don't need to switch your operators. Let's just take this along with the support tag. If you haven't been watching my what is contingency contract video, maybe this is the first time you've realized that you can actually take a support tag for the challenge. So let's do that. Same squad, Let's go in. 不提回去, challenge this time.
I'll come with you.
We're gonna do the same thing. Taste your scavenger there. Then wait for these to go by. Scavenger skill up, place a cruise. Place your Chen again. Now the support tech increase the HP and the defense of your operators. So you don't have to be too worried as to like the smarties exploding your operator's face. Your operators are gonna handle it a little better this time. So you can place a Susuro down already. Feel free to turn on Chen skill whenever you feel like it. It's really not an issue this time. Can retreat your scavenger, not needed anymore. Without the ASPD tag and attack tag, it's a lot easier to do. Wait till this bitey dies. I think now's a signal, right? That you can retreat everything. Yep. Retreat everyone! And now is when it gets hard. Painfully hard. Stall this guy. Doesn't matter if you change his color or not, just stall him. That's all you care about. Because he has weapon warp anyways. So he's gonna awfully switch colors like mad. Let's hold him back. Hey, he's gonna explode. Alright, now, we have to do the same thing where we stall him. So once they meet in the middle, place your operators like that, your Gumi, your Chen Outer, and your Medic. Okay, the thing I need to pay attention is the color of the Tau on the top left of 3. Reason? You are going to block this guy with your Gravel. So how you're gonna do it is, notice this guy has a white moon on the top and this tile is black. In order to block him, you must have the same color. So, change the color of this tile. Alright. Then, go ahead. You can place a gravel in. And then turn on chain skill. So gravel will block the stingray, just like that. And then the stingray is killed. Now feel free to turn on your medic skill if you feel like. This time, Chen cannot kill 3 in a single skill use. So you have to be very wary. Decrease his HP till a very very small amount, like that. Leave him alone. Just let Chen do the thing, chill. Don't panic. Okay, one thing I need you to do, spread out your operators. Place an op here, place an operator here, place an operator here. Do like a large spread formation as you see. Whenever Chen's skill is ready, turn it back on. Alright, Chen's skill is ready. Just nice, he was killed by Cruz. Wonderful. I'm gonna burst my Susuro skill to help out over here. Now spread your operators and then turn on Chen's skill. Believe in Chen! She'll do it for you. So you're countering the Weft and Warp because he's able to cast his Weft and Warp onto the furthest target. By arranging your operators like this, no matter who goes down first or next, he's gonna be able to kill them. That's how you do today's challenge, basically. Hope this helps you guys out. If you need to add more operators to make this easier, of course, please do so. The most painful one of all, max risk for today. It is really, really horrible. We do need a lot of operators to assist us. So, this time I'm gonna have some snipers involved. We're gonna have a Fartooth, there's gonna be a Horn to assist me. Quite a bit of medics, Nightingale, Teleopsis, and I'm gonna take Silence because she's able to increase ASPD. Then there is also a Shemeh. So Shemeh is assisting me to lower the defense and the attack of the enemies. There's going to be a bagpipe on skill 2. It will be a myrtle as well. No Outer is going to be in so that she is able to deal quite a fair amount of physical damage. And then finally, there's also a Saria. This is a huge squad. I don't like them bringing such a big squad. I know in my live stream, a lot of people told me there's like 5 operator, 8 operator runs. Doesn't matter. Here's my run that I can show to you guys. Let's do it. Okay, Hui Chi. Last one of this CC. We'll see it next CC in CC 10, but I don't want to see it anymore. So painful. This game is pretty okay. It's just the max risk where it gets tricky at times. Right, Chen Alter is right there. Along with a Fartooth. Gonna have a Sheme. Autonom Chen skill and Fartooth skill. Gonna have a Nightingale. Retreating backpipe. Gonna have a Silence. Along with a Horn. Gonna lower the attack of this guy. Putting on Nightingale skill so that she gives everybody Arts Dodge. And also heals them better. Then Teleopsis is gonna sit right here. I'll face her to the right. Retreating my Myrtle, not needed anymore, and then there's gonna be a Saria. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing again. This time I'm gonna use Silence Drone to heal Teleopsis faster and better. I'm gonna turn on Horn skill to help me. Let me lower the guy's attack. Last thing with a Fartooth skill into the stage as well. Gonna heal everybody a little bit better there. Now I wanna change the priority of him. I don't want him to go attacking my poor Teleopsis. Not Teleopsis is gonna die. So what I'm gonna do is let me just wait for him to walk forward a little bit more. Come on. I'm just gonna place a backpipe there so that he targets backpipe. But actually he's gonna attack. I shouldn't have placed backpipe there. I should have placed backpipe one tile to the left. Lower his attack! Oh my Teleopsis! Oh, I forgot to stop chain skill. I am dead. Help me! Gonna turn on Horn skill. Gonna turn on Fartooth skill. I'm gonna lower his defense. Let's get Null into the stage. Assist with more damage. Let's heal everyone a little bit better. I'm gonna put a cage so that he doesn't go killing every shit. Turn on Fartooth, turn on Chen. Everything! Full meta! Meta! Ah! Lower his attack! Heal! Do whatever you can! Attack this thing! Attack that thing! What is going on? Turn on everybody's skill! I have no idea what I just did. And there you go, that's how you clear today's risk 15. Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I shall see you in the next daily guide, which will be tomorrow. We will see freaking Grand Knight territory again, alright? Bye guys!